unceasing forms of life in form of grains that God has bestowed upon us. With this, let us listen to this beautiful song by our students, guided by Shatabdi ma'am.
Good morning, respected principal sir, teachers and all my dear friends. Today on the wonderful Mother's Day, I am here to say something. First of all, I wish a happy Mother's Day to all. I am thankful to LCIT school where I got the chance to express my love and respect towards my mom. My mom is housewife and simple lady but very brave. She get up early morning and prepare meals, doing all household work without any complaint and salary. Whether she feel good or not, she always care each person of family very well. She guide me in my studies, pick and drop me from my tuition and skating classes. Because of her only, I never miss my classes. Sometimes she show her anger over my notorious activities, but I know she wanted to taught me that I am not repeat this mistake again. That's why every day I hug my mom and say, love you, mama. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning, my dear friends. My name is Asta Joshi and I'm from class 9. If love is as sweet as a flower, then my mother is that sweet flower of love. Today, we are here to celebrate Mother's Day. So welcome to all who are present over here. Today, I am here to deliver a speech on Mother's Day. It is very true to say that the first God, teacher, philosopher, guide and friends for everyone is their mother. She is the one who holds the hand and teaches us to walk. She is the only constant in ever-changing world. The word to describe her greatness and her deeds fall shallow. Charlie Benito has rightly said, when you are looking at your mother, you are looking at the purest love you will ever know. With immense love in heart, she keeps everyone elated. The selfless nature of mother is remarkable. She not only does things to make others elated, but also do a lot of sacrifices as well. And we know it very well that God can't be present everywhere, and that's why he created mothers on the earth. The word mom is indeed small, but the feelings and importance are very big. One can't imagine the sacrifices a mother does, and it will practically impossible to pay back those in lifetime. She is a symbol of love and care. When a child doesn't able to talk about his or her heart, the mother currently understands what we have to talk about from only seen in our eyes. But sometimes we take our mothers for granted. It is totally wrong. It is the duty of the child as well as family members to stand by her when she needs it. We call our mother with different kind of names. Sometimes we call mom, ma, mama, mummy, amma, I and etc. But let's think, what are the words which able to describe our mom? Like fond, giving, graceful, guiding, amazing, protective, pampering and all. Except of all these, today we should take a proud moment to honor and show our gratitude to such beautiful mothers. We should thank our mothers for being the constant support and guide for what we are today. Let us make this day memorable for the love of life, the mother. With this, I would like to take an opportunity to thank my mother for everything she has ever done for me. Mama, I should say something specially for you, that you, to the world, you are my mother, but to our family, you are the world. I was started my speech with a quote, so I should end with the same as well. So, a mother is she who can take the place of all other, but whose place no one else can take. Thank you.
Respected Principal Sir, HM Ma'am, Shivani Ma'am, all senior staff, I dedicate this song to all our mothers. So are you ready?
बन के तेरा साया मैं तुझको थाम लूं, बन के तेरा साया मैं तुझको थाम लूं, उठ के रब से पहले मैं तेरा नाम लूं, उठ के रब से पहले मैं तेरा नाम लूं, रखूं तुझे पलकों तले पूजा करूं तेरी, तू ही बता तेरे बिना क्या जिंदगी मेरी, मैं तो तेरे सपनों के रंग में ढला, तेरी उंगली पकड़ के चला, ममता के आंचल में पला, तेरी उंगली पकड़ के चला, ममता के आंचल में पला, मेरी माँ मैं तेरा लाडला लाडला, माँ ओ मेरी माँ मैं तेरा लाडला लाडला। अकेले तुम जो हम तुम संग है तो फिर क्या गम, You are my heart, you are my soul, oh I love you mummy, main masoom, main shaitaan, but you love me mummy, maan lo kal jo ye saari duniya saath mera nahi degi, kaun hai phir meri manzil तो फिर क्या गम, यू आर माय हार्ट यू आर माय सोल ओ आई लव यू मम्मी,
थैंक यू ऑल।
यू आस्क योर मदर्स एवरी डे, मामा डिड यू हैव योर फूड, हाउ मेनी, बी ऑनेस्ट। You should always ask your mama whether she had her food or not, whether she is feeling well or not, whether she had her medicines or not. Okay? Not only one day, not two.
रहूं मैं तेरे पास माँ, इन ख्वाहिशों में
blessing me with such a loving, caring soul, my mother in my life. Thank you for her womb that carried me. I pray that you bless her in her old age. Grant her with a healthy and long life. Give her back the joys that she lost while raising me. On her, help me repay all the faith she's shown in me. Take away her fears, her sorrows, her pains and burdens. Fill her life with peace and tranquility. Amen. I request respected HM ma'am to kindly come up on the stage and say a
admin officer and all the coaches and my dear children. I
pray because tomorrow it's a holiday for you. Okay? How many of you think that mother is really important for you? I hope all of us feel that. Please put your hands down. God is one only. He cannot see all the people on the earth. So what he did? You know, he created mom so that she will look after the family, and then above him, above her is the God. Okay, so God has created mother so that she can look after each and everyone in the family. Right? What God does for us? He loves you. He loves me. Yes? So now, who loves you? God cannot come on the earth to love you, but he has gifted you with mother. So that now mother loves you a lot. She does or not? Yes? Yes? Okay, so now in place of God, who loves you? Your mother loves you. Okay? What else God does for us? He protects you from all the evils. Right? Now, he has gifted you mother who protects you from all the evils. Whatever you do, she'll protect you, she'll support you, and she will teach you a lesson if you have done something wrong. And this is only the duty of the God. But again, God cannot come to teach each and everyone. That's where he has given mother to us. Right? One more thing God does for us. What is that? God brings good luck for us. Isn't it? So now, mother is there who daily prays for the good luck of his. What? Take care of your mother. Right? In return, you should also love your mother, you should respect your mother, and you should take care of your mother. Right? She daily asks you that, have you taken your lunch when you go back to your home? She asks you? But have you ever asked your mother, mom, you have taken your lunch or not? I don't think. We are usually, you know, we don't care. Okay, few are there. Very good. Keep it up if you do so. Very good. Okay, so in this way, we should take care of mother because you know, this miss my mother. Right? Doesn't matter that how old we are, but mother is mother. So take care of your mother. Thank you so much and happy Mother's Day once again. Thank you.
Special, don't annoy her. Don't do anything that is going to hurt her. So right from the day, you should make her feel special. If you want, make her a beautiful card for her. Make a nice small bouquet from your garden and try not to trouble her. Okay? So once again, wishing all the students with lots of love a happy Mother's Day. Thank you.
Jay?
Jay?
Jay?